240, 538 minus income plus expenses, and we're using that 9% rate. So 1,701,505. Then we come over to the interest we're already paying at the 6.75 is 1,353.03. So when I see that big of a gap, I tell my clients, that doesn't make sense to me. So velocity banking the whole way through on this particular mortgage would not make sense for me personally, right?
Yeah.
Now, if we were to get a home equity line of credit at a 6.75% or lower, or a little closer to 6.75%, then maybe this would make sense, right? So for those reasons, I'm not even gonna try and make this make sense or force this to make sense, because I'm like, that's too far of a gap for me, right?
Yeah.
So I wouldn't put myself in a first lien HELOC to solve this.